43 day old ducklings. Almost all of them can fit in. There's 19. So right now we have, 16 inside the pool. Okay, one's coming out. They were so dirty. Oh my gosh. We have to figure out a way to keep their area cleaner. They love to make a mess with the water and mud. And if they just came here on their own, it'd be easier. But right now I have to actually bring them over. I didn't bring over their mom. I hope she figures out to come here, but she doesn't have to rush because these kids actually like playing without any supervision. I've noticed they will jump in, jump out, jump in, jump out multiple times if mom is not here. So right now they're actually taking advantage of that. And wow, all 19 are in. This is amazing. This pond is not that big and all 19 are here right now. This is incredible. I've never seen this before. I haven't seen this in a long time, at least, maybe since they were little kids. There you go. 43 day old ducklings. 44 days old. And this group here is pretty good at entering the barn. Remember when they're little kids and they cannot do this. And now it's been a couple weeks. I'm helping one of them be motivated to keep going. Don't give up. Here they go. All jumping in. So before I made ramps for ducks and ducklings and wow, got an education. That one almost fell. And the education was that these animals do not like human design. They want natural. So they want wood, they want rock. They don't want anything like a ramp that clearly is not made in nature, a ramp. And there you go. This one here, we'll figure it out. How? I'm not sure, but we'll do it. There you go. Didn't even need the rock. It said, I'll just clear it. There you go, 44 day old ducklings. 45 days old. And this is a first. All these ducklings, without me prepping the water, without me putting them in buckets, bringing them over, they came here. So what I noticed, this mom is very strict. So she told them, today we're going. And they all followed. She came over, she drank a little, and then dropped them inside. So I'm very impressed with this mom. Give her all the credit for making this happen. I will count them for safety though. Let's count these ducks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Yeah, that's embarrassing. Either I'm missing one or I counted wrong again. Okay, I'm going to count one more time for safety. In the water. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Then I got 20. Okay, this is embarrassing. I counted twice, got two different numbers. I'm going to stop, put the camera down, count slower. But anyways, this is a great sight. 45 day old ducklings, and their mom told them to come to the water, get a bath, get some drinking, and they listened. Day 46. These kids were put with the other group last night, and I think it went pretty safely. No one got hurt. I think three escaped by accident, but that was my fault. It was not theirs. And this morning I came in, they were fine. They look healthy and now they're out again. I hope they find the water and get another bath. They did so last time, so let's hope they do it again and get clean because this group is dirty. But just to reconfirm, yesterday I identified who would be staying as a male from this group. And it's this guy right, oh, I see that. This guy right here. This is the one who will stay. He's a male, I'm pretty sure. He's got a lot of attitude, probably like his father. He's been named Kevin Costner. So he gets to stay of his 19. All the females will stay or keep, but the males will not. They will have to be butchered, but he will be spared. There you go. Day 46. 47 day old ducklings. They've made it a routine now to come to the water every day. I'm so happy with them. I don't have to carry them anymore. I don't have to convince them. They get dirty, then they get clean. This is a sign of maturity. This group, they're doing it. I'm so happy with them. There was an issue with thistle. So their path to the pond, I could tell which way they were walking based on being a small path and always grass is low. There was thistle hanging around them. So I had to get rid of the thistle. So they don't have to worry about that when they walk in getting poked by that plant. Had to cut that down. And right now, there you go. 19 ducklings getting older and older. 47 days old. Quite mature group here. I had hoped this would happen a while ago and it happened today. I'm so happy. There's 35 ducks here, two different families mixing. So on the left side is the older side. On the right side is 48-day-old ducklings. So 48 days, they are pretty big. The one in the left corner here isn't. It's actually an older one. But these are the younger ones here. And they're 48 days old and enjoying the sunshine. 49 days old. And these ducklings are hanging out inside. So I think it's not their idea to hang out inside. I think their mom wanted them to hang here. Right now, they're all inside. Middle of the day, it seems like great weather to go outside and do stuff, but I don't know, they're relaxing. Maybe this is a growing time. There's a chicken complaining. This one in here, new chicken. We don't know if we're gonna keep her. Anyways, 49-day-old ducklings, quite big.
So you've seen now the first 49 days of ducklings. The ones behind me is actually a different family. They are about 2 weeks older, so they're over 60 days. But that's what I'm gonna be seeing soon enough. So I'm enjoying the small 49-day-old ones before they get to this side. This size. There you go, ducklings. Give yourself a try, see what you can do. More updates coming later from the farm in Ontario. Maybe tomorrow I wanna settle down. Until tomorrow, the whole world is my home. So if you wanna join me for a while, just grab your hat and come travel like that's old style. Maybe tomorrow I wanna settle down. Until tomorrow, I'll just keep moving on.